Seth Patterson.
And what's your reason for getting tested?
I just came from BC through Vancouver, Terrace, and Toronto.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Anything?
Nothing right now, no. But I went through all those airports a week and a half.
Oh, okay.
I'll go, so.
So just to be sure with you.
Yeah.
Okay.
And so, today.
So there you go. That's some information for you for getting your results.
Okay.
So because you have traveled, we do recommend that you self-isolate until you get the test results back, just in case. It takes about 2 to 3 days for the test results to come in. We only call you if it's a positive. But there's a website on there where you put in your health card number, and you can look up your own results, okay?
Yeah, I've been tested before.
You've been tested before?
Yeah.
Okay, you found another drill then? Oh, okay.
Seth Patterson. Actually, I guess it's supposed to be at 3, but I'm a little early. December 8th, 1984.
Okay, just put your mask down past your nose. Look straight ahead. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. All done.
Oh.
And you're all good to go now, okay?
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Have a